Steve, I have an honest question for you. Do you see yourself as a facilitator? Do you see yourself as a guide? Is that a term that you would think of yourself?
Absolutely. Quite often I talk and think about myself as a guide. And what's interesting, as a guide, I probably could predict the way that the group is going to go. But my job is not to tell the group where to go, but to help the group discover their own way. Does that make sense? Is that what you mean?
Yeah, it makes sense. I'm glad you put it that way. So, I've just done some work with a client, a mid manager here at the university, who is starting to do work with employees that how should we work in the future together and build a team rather than have a collective of people with a set boundary of tasks. And they did some groundwork. I facilitated a session where they worked on the tasks and sorting and talked about what they needed to do. And then they found some structures, they found some patterns, and they formed some working groups to take that further on. That was last week. And today I had a meeting with this manager who asked, "Do I have a template for how they should work on with this?" And I thought for a second,
Nice.
I said, well, between you and me, there could always be a template. But I think that what I needed to do now was support this manager to facilitate the work that they should do and let them on the journey themselves so they would discover more.
In my head, I'm wondering if an interesting question might be, well, we could make a template, but it might be more useful if you asked your people to make their own template.
Yes, and that's the thing. We're going to go all in on that. I would be have to go alongside with the group and facilitate them all the way, but now she needs to do that herself and let them loose to create what they need to create. And they will find good solutions. And the good question for them is then how do they share them? They should share them, and then they would find kind of work out their own templates. And I think that they would learn more from that rather than having me as a very close guide on all the time.